Hey, what's going on? It's Nick. Middays here at 95.9 The River. And if you go to our music news section of 95.9theriver.com, you'll notice a story about Paul McCartney. He's announced that there is going to be a big anniversary reissue of the Beatles' White Album. It's been 50 years. Can you believe that? 1968 is when this came out. So I thought it'd be fun to flip through one of the original White Albums just to kind of remind you of what was inside. If you haven't owned one of these, kind of show you how cool this thing was. And a little background. First, this is one of the, not the original, but an original back from the late 60s. This was owned by my uncle, actually, who passed away a little bit over a year ago, and he gave me his record collection. And as we flip through, I'm going to give you a little bit of history about it, but I wanted to show you what it was all about. First off, you'll notice it's white. It's the White Album. The ninth studio album from the Beatles. The eighth, the one right before this, Sgt. Pepper's. You can picture that album in your head, right? Big, bright, colorful. The next one, after their trip to India and transcendental meditation, they come back with the White Album. If you notice on the front, it doesn't, it has the Beatles, I guess, logo, name right here. It's embossed. It's not printed, but embossed in the cover. And it has a little number right here. The lower the number, the more valuable it is. Number one was owned by Ringo Starr. That was sold for a lot of money. This one is number 2,299,385. It's not like they only printed a limited amount of these, but they still decided to throw a number here at the bottom, which I guess is kind of cool. So as we open it up, first thing you notice, track listing right here of the album. You also notice just by picking it up, it's heavy, it's thick. It was a double album, so we'll get to that in a second too. Open it up, there's the track listing, and there's some pretty fun stuff in here. We'll get to that in a second, but it included some photos of the men themselves. John Lennon, Paul McCartney, George, Ringo. And from what I understand, these are pretty cool collector's items as well. But as we pick this up, like I was telling you, there's some history to the album. This particular one, it's dirty, it's dusty, it's grimy. And not only this album, but some of the others in my uncle's collection, you can actually turn over and dump out some dust and like pebbles, because this was made in 1968. And 5 years later, if you lived in Lemont like I did, like my family did, my dad, my mom, my uncle, there's a big tornado. June 13th, 1973, which was, I guess, the anniversary of that was a week and a few days ago, back on Wednesday. But these were through that tornado. So there's dust and dirt, and it's beat up a little bit. So it's actually pretty cool that it's even still here. And you notice that inside a little bit. But what else I wanted to show you, it's still playable too. Am I going to play for you? No, because you can't play copyrighted music on social media. They're going to take it down. But this thing is actually in here too. This thing I think is really, really cool. So let me unfold it for you. And what it is, a big photo collage folded up inside. Hopefully you can see that. This was put together by Paul McCartney himself, along with the artist involved in the record. And you can see photos behind the scenes, singing, playing at concerts. There's illustrations, probably from Yoko, a little lip impression right there. And of course, remember during the White Album when they were recording this, this was the whole drama with Yoko Ono too. But I think what is even cooler than the photos is on the other side, you have every song, every single lyric in a big poster form. I would probably hang this side out if I were hanging this on my wall, not the photos, which is kind of cool. But I dig looking through this, going through the lyrics. So this was in the White Album too. But again, 50 year anniversary of the Beatles' White Album. Reissue coming out later on this year. You can read about it on our page at 959theriver.com. Pretty cool. 1968.